I realized that I prior was very proud of the way I carried myself and my accomplishments internally, and even like a outward humility was still a sense of pride. It was like, oh, if I'm humble, then people will see me as humble, which in turn it was like just me trying to portray myself as a more humble person for myself. And so getting out of kind of a bubble and seeing the real world and coming face to face with a lot of the things that I've struggled with. And I think, post graduation, a lot of things are made clear because it is such a different season of your life. And that was one of those for sure. I just realized how inwardly prideful I was, and the Lord had to strip me of a lot of that. And I'm grateful that He did because, I don't think I would be where I was today if He hadn't put me through those times when I didn't know exactly what I was doing. And I truly did have to rely on Him and trust that He had a better plan because I had no plan for myself. So it was a really, really just the Lord broke a lot of things in me after graduation, but I grew because of that.